Win from a Luoyang premiered. The contrast between Wang Yibo's poor acting skills and the drama bones is obvious, and Song Qian's headgear steals the spotlight. The Wind Rises Luoyang starring Huang Xuan, Wang Yibo and Song Qian officially launched. This play is adapted from the novel Luoyang. It tells a series of stories about a group of people from different classes during the Wu Zhou period to investigate the unsuspecting pace in Luoyang. Because the original novel is fast-paced, coupled with the film and television effects of another novel by the same author, word of mouth is online. So before the broadcast started, many viewers were expected to look forward to it. It's a pity that Wind from Luoyang had some episodes before it even started. When the time came, the drama was not shown, and netizens were also very anxious. Later, the drama party said that because of technical reasons, please be patient. Although the episode failed to meet the audience on time, but the marketing promotion didn't fall, and several topics quickly appeared on the hot search at once. But when I clicked it in, there was no content, and the audience looked stunned. After being late for nearly an hour, Wind Up Luoyang finally went live. As soon as the opening atmosphere is full, the barrage is saying that the quality of the show is online. The shots are also very advanced, very compatible with BGM, including the lively scenes on the street and the scene in the palace. It can also be seen that the service of Feng Qi Luoyang is really good. Even the makeup and hairstyles of the group actors are different. It can be seen that the crew is still working hard. Although the scene has a high degree of restoration, it gives people a sense of style. However, the protagonists also have their own pros and cons in terms of acting. First is Song Qian. She is indeed the original line, but her lines need to be strengthened. Speaking is a little vague, and he can't hear clearly when he loses his mind, and must be accompanied by subtitles. In addition, Song Qian still seems to have not been able to completely change the pattern performance in the play. This has been criticized by netizens for a long time. Actors really need to pay attention to facial expression management and control their facial features. Fortunately, Song Qian's play in the play is generally good, and she has dancing skills. The series went down very smoothly, all of them played in person. It's really professional, and it surprised many viewers. Also, Victoria Song's appearance in the play is really embarrassing. The hairline of the headgear is straight and looks so unnatural. Netizens also complained that her headgear was too fake, like the level of a roadside photo studio. The other starring Wang Yibo has more acting skills. First of all, the face looks very swollen in the first scene. The condition of the face is worrying, and the face is even shiny at some angles. Wang Yibo is also the original line this time, but the gap with the old drama bones is obvious. Unclear words and low voice, so it is also very unnatural. It can be felt even in a rival scene with Huang Xuan. Wang Yibo's expression remained the same throughout the act, and he remained dumb. And the eyes are very hollow, there is no drama in the eyes, and the lines are not good. Coupled with the same expression, it seems that the characters played by Wang Yibo are relatively dull. For costume dramas, manners are also very important. From the picture, you can see that Wang Yibo's neck is obviously leaning forward, and it doesn't look very tall and straight. Therefore, many viewers bluntly said that they were persuaded by Wang Yibo to leave. And Huang Xuan's performance here is quite satisfactory. There is no difference from previous performances, and the scenes are slightly less. Win from Luoyang updated 6 episodes at once, but there seems to be no more bright spots besides serving Wadao. Wang Yibo, as the leading actor, has also been complained by many audiences. However, the plot of Wind from Luoyang has not yet officially rolled out. The clues regarding the part of the whistleblower have not yet been fully revealed. I hope that the follow-up plot can be faster, and don't let the audience's expectations be disappointed.